It comes your way from the Hubbon Causeway and TD Garden, where tonight we bring you an original six matchup between the Chicago Blackhawks and the Boston Bruins. And you would know how to play that kind of puck, wouldn't you?
I started Pebble Beach this weekend.
John Moore slaps one off the end glass, pressured Gustafson. And here's Brandon Saad, the long drive. Rask corrals the rebound off his blocker. Kevin Miller over to Sean Corrali, right over the spoke B at center. Chris Wagner holds the wrist shot, goes off Seabrook's leg, back to Krug. He loads up, and that drive goes off John Hayden's leg. Threads the needle to Kajula. Kane to Kajula. The knee-high tip down, and Rask makes the stop.
Yeah, that puck doesn't have a lot on it, but it's a tricky play, and it's a tough save to make for Tuukka Rask. It's not going to reach him on the fly. It's a nice play through the neutral zone. Kajula gets open, gets it wide to Kane, and tries to go back to him.
Murphy, the tap to Taves. Cuts back, feeds Kajula in the seam. Kajula sweeps the one-hander by, and Charlie McAvoy. Dylan Strome hammers across ice. Cahoon to DeBrinket. The quick release scores! DeBrinket can rifle the puck, and it seemed to surprise Rask. He couldn't find it. Then the puck slides slowly across the goal line. Chicago draws first blood. Back to Keith. His blast off Marchand's legs. A fortunate bounce for Chicago. Cahoon's drive is saved by Rask. Loose back to Seabrook. A blast goes off the corner glass. Chara takes the tap from Marchand. Here's McAvoy wristing it down into the corner. Bergeron swoops around. Marchand twists the wrists. Chara took something off it. Tippable. A blind pass. DeBrusk picks it off. Miller gets it toward goal. Krejci with the deflection. DeBrinket squeaks the puck to the blue line and out to center. Solaric recovers immediately. Krug gains the line. Gives to DeBrusk. Goes right to goal. Tries to pick the top shelf, but shoots it just wide.
This here is another neat little re-entry. Torrey Krug able to gain the blue line. Finds DeBrusk down that left wing with speed. And
Delia fetches his lumber. And here's Brent Seabrook, but the puck gets away. Corrali goes forehand, backhand. Penalty coming here on Chicago.
This is just an unforced turnover by Brent Seabrook. Loses control of the puck as his partner Duncan Keith went around the back of the net to him. They look like they're going to get an exit out of their own zone. The mishandle.
Good read from Forsling to poke the puck to the corner. Jake DeBrusk twists the wrist. Bergeron, the serpentine route, top of the circle, cross ice, score! David Krejci in Pasternak's spot, one times at home. Magnificent skating and vision from Patrice Bergeron. Chara, the quick release. Marchand catches it on his forehand, and Delia slides across to make the leg save. McAvoy finds Bergeron going down Murphy's side. Chara's quick release. Marchand drags it across. Heinen scores! 37 seconds between goals, but boom, the Bruins jump on top. Forsling tries to force it past Heinen. Marchand wins the puck. Bergeron gets the shot on goal. Heinen to throw. Marchand. What work by this line. 3-1 Boston. Combine the mental error with the tenacity on the puck and the willingness to win it back. Chara wins the puck against Drake Kajula, closes the wrist shot, sails just wide of the glove side in 2 weeks. Dominic Cahoon. Now Brent Seabrook's wrist shot, a save by Rask between shots on goal for Chicago. But here's Alex DeBrinket, who has the Chicago goal, and Rask holds the short side on him.
Nice little poke check by Seabrook and a quick re-entry. DeBrinket comes down on the offside. He gets in around the dot, try to go.
DeBrusk finds his seam. Krug in front, the tip from Krejci, and he gathers it in out of the air. Krejci. Off Murphy's skate across the slot. DeBrusk picks it up, shields the puck. Gives to Miller the one-timer, an easy save for Delia. Miller didn't get much on it. Gustafson under pressure. Oh, what a check by Wagner. The spinning move from Marchand. Great save, Delia, robbing McAvoy. Heinen holds, Bergeron to Marchand. Bergeron on the follow. Marchand didn't get it on goal, and Bergeron was unable to get it past the post. But here's Heinen, the shot saved by Delia.
And then the Bruins get into a nice little cycle down low. Heads up play by Heinen. Good fake shot and pass by Bergeron. Looking for Marchand, who just couldn't quite get enough on this pass. It's in by that left skate, almost behind him a little bit, but he did have some room. If you got to get the blade of that stick on it a little bit more, because all he needed was a chip.
Heinen low for Solarik. The feathering pass for Moore. And his body language says he thought he should have done better with that. Back to Krug. Switches with Marchand. Marchand hustles onto the puck. Krejci. DeBrusk tips it in. I believe that goal comes at even strength, but in the vulnerable minute. The shot saved by Rask. He hasn't seen a lot of the puck in the second period. Murphy holds. Duncan Keith drives and scores! A rocket! Glove side high, and it's 4-2. Kane leaves for DeBrincat. He closes. The wrist shot saved by Rask.
Set play.
Keith feeds Taves through the seam. Corrales gonna get a stick foul here. Taves glides into the Boston zone, cuts middle, low for Gustafson, the redirection wide. Seabrook loads up, the drive saved by Rask. Carlo tries to spike it out of there. Cahoon the bid, and Rask turns that aside. Four shots on goal during the power play. The Bruins aren't off the hook yet. Cahoon the backhand. And that won't go. Strome to Kane. He dekes against McAvoy. Gustafson, the shot scores! Tremendous movement from the Blackhawks, and they're within one.
Yeah, they had the wagon wheel going here.
Marchand in a tour of the attacking zone. Taps back to Kevin Miller, indirect for Marchand. Marchand to Miller, walks right down Broadway and gets slashed. Torrey Krug. Pass David Backes, cross ice, Heinen to Solarik for the finish. Torrey Krug manipulating time and space, and the Bruins have a two-goal lead again. Here's Jake DeBrusk back on the rockers of his blades. Drops to Marchand to Krejci. He scores! 6-3 Boston with 4:18 to go. A 5-on-3 penalty kill changed the nature of this game. The Bruins end Chicago's 7-game winning streak, 6-3. 100 victories for Bruce Cassidy as the head coach of the Boston Bruins. I don't think many people forecast 6 goals by Boston with Pasternak not available.